Hello everyone, welcome to another defense video. It's been a long time since I made another video, but I thought I should make one to show, to explain why my base look a bit weird. So where is the weirdness? See, you know this first thing, yeah, there's a pocket out of nowhere. I wasted 8 walls here. Okay, then another thing is, you notice this archer tower is not surrounded. See, there's like a hole here. There's a hole here. So this archer tower is not protected. Okay, there's a reason why. Let's talk about this one first. Okay, so this is a pocket. So if somebody puts a wall breaker here, the wall breaker will not go for this wall. The wall breaker, if you put here, will go for the nearest over here. So this is basically intended to waste their wall breakers. So same thing, if they put here, they will waste their wall breakers here. And almost people, if they waste 2 wall breakers, basically their whole plan gone case already. So that's what this is for. Okay, so the next one I'm talk about is this archer tower. Why do I purposely not protect this? Because I want to make people think that they can go for these two towers by putting giants here or here, but actually the giants will actually walk all the way here because they will go for the nearest one that is not protected. So same thing, if they put the giants here, the giants will not go here. The giants, if they put here, they will go all the way inside. Okay, so they can actually go through this. Okay, so let's look at how this comes into effect. See, this is a replay. Okay, so he put here. See, again, why did he put the giants here? Obviously, he was going for this wall, and then he's going to use a 6 wall breaker, boom, 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 and go in and get this one, and maybe put the healer. This is quite standard, right? But see, when he put the wall breaker, I think he must be quite stunned. Hey, how come everybody walk here? You see, and see, there are bombs over here that explode. So see, and the grand finale, boom. See, by now, by the time they reach here, everything died already. And remember, there's still a wizard here. Okay, so what he could have done is immediately put the healing spell. Or he could have put 2 wall breakers and break a hole. Then maybe the giants will change their path. Okay, but see, in this case, I think he's a bit too stunned already. Then the wizard just killed everything. Say bye bye already. Okay, so basically he got 0%. He didn't even kill anything. Then he gave up. Okay, so this is some of the small tricks that I want to show in this video. Okay, so this is my actual account, the main account. And again, this looks quite normal, right? But if you look carefully, you see there's a hole here. Same thing. There's 2 holes here. So meaning this archer tower is not defended. Okay, so it's the same purpose, it's the same concept. And over here, you notice there's also a hole here. This one is a bit more obvious. And so that means this archer tower is also not protected. That means, see, this whole wall is fake one. It doesn't protect anything, so to speak. Okay, so same thing, this archer tower also not protected. See, there's a hole here. So most people will go for, when they attack base like this, they will see, okay, they want all the things here. And see, from here, there's only 1 wall, 2 wall, and they are there. Compared to over here, 1 wall, 2 wall, 3 wall, 4 walls. So most people will attack from here. That's quite natural. So when they put, let's say they put their giants here, they are thinking the giants will go here. But they will not. They will either go here or go here. And in the meantime, while they're going here, they will hit the springtrap. And there are like so many things shooting at them. 1, 2, 3 will all be shooting at them like mad. Same thing, if they go here, this one, and this one will all be shooting over here. And of course, there's a barbarian king that will jump out and whack. So most people, when they attack, they have a plan in their mind. And if the plan get messed up, they will usually panic for a few seconds. And in that few seconds, they will lose already. So this is some small new tricks in your base that you can, you know, try to make. Okay, so hope you guys learned something. And thank you, and bye-bye.